dragon. You've managed to survive longer than I expected. But you haven't the slightest idea what sort of dangers lie ahead of you. I suggest you grab your cat friend and whatever eggs you found and hightail it back home while you still can. I'm telling you this for your own good, you know.
I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using. Ooh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want.
This door is the single greatest show on Earth.
That's right, ice dancing. Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast. I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in. The show's about to start.
Ice dance performance, and these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Someone courageous, strong, handsome, and purple, who breathes fire. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean Rhynoc hockey players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance. Let's go! Of a rose. Why don't you have it? Maybe you can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics.
In myself.
you can bring back one person from each of our five worlds, we can help you use the Whirligig.
Hey, Spyro! Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try spinning this rock at it? Picked up a rock.